about it?
Doing research about it.
Are you from San Diego?
No.
Where are you from?
From LA area. Yeah. It's like West Covina. I'm not from around here, so I'm just like doing a lot of research, trying to information that you can't get from the census, you know?
Yeah. I see Wilfer, and your friend.
Hello. Yeah, you'd have been today.
What's that?
Who was you have been?
Oh, I'm not painting.
I'm painting, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Need some help?
Probably.
I'll help you. Yeah. Okay. Hey, I've been all the day. Can I get back over now? All right. I'm here. I'll stay.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, you can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Did he say he helped paint us?
Mm-hmm. He painted us.
You know what? I've been here for hours already.
Yeah, hours.
I know. I saw you. Thank you. Yeah. And you know what? There's a lot more that needs to be painted on the other side of the park, too.
No, no, back of me. I'll paint all the back of me. Go. Paint him,
yeah. Yeah, I know. Thank you.
I am here. Hey,
I know.
Hey, when I get up from work. Yay.
I know.
I will sleep like at 9 o'clock at night. You still paint.
Wow.
Hey,
thank you.
No, come here.
Yeah, it's pretty hard work. You know, we have our celebration. Coming up next weekend, and so you know the folks of the community here, Governor Logan has a strong community and cultural presence, and you know this is a very historic park. You know, it's where I'm painting right now is basically the logo of Tacoma Park. Basically, it stands for this is our land. You know, this is we took over this particular land.
Yeah.
Took it back.
Yeah, we saw.
Yeah. There's a whole story behind it, and so the folks that sustain the integrity of the park are members of the committee, and some of them have been long-term, you know, they've been here since, you know, they formed the human chain around the Kokali, or the kiosk, you know, in the center, that's like the center of the heart of the entire park. You know, this is where like people came together, all sorts of different, you know, age groups, and they came together and, you know, they held hands and they did not allow, you know, the bulldozers. And, you know, this was going to be a sub California highway patrol station.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. And so, you know, the people just like, you know, they came with their own brooms and they just painted over the park, you know, but then the artists got together because, you know, people were just like really attacking the pillars and just like doing whatever, you know? And so the artists came together and there was a, you know, community group formed there that later became known as the Chicano Park Steering Committee. And so I am also one of the members of the committee and I'm also a muralist.
Oh, sweet.
And I have been.
That's really awesome. You guys are like really, you know.
Yeah. I mean, I've had the chance to read the newspaper articles, you know, like how one of the members of the community first requested a park.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it comes out all in the newspaper. It's all in the 70s,
right?
Yeah. So we have it all in our Hong Kong archives too. And just been reading a lot about the Chicano movement and how this influenced, you know, like it has a lot of influence, especially the artwork. It's amazing. We were just like, you know, all around the park, just looking at all the murals, like so detailed. And it's, what I find it really